Chris and I got together. We were childhood friends. We grew up in Louisville, Kentucky together. And he was nice enough to invite me on my 40th birthday to the ship. And as I sat on the bow of the ship, I watched the bourbon jostling back and forth in the bottle. I thought, this is happening in the bottle. It certainly happened in a barrel. You've got this incredible, easy drinking, very flavorful bourbon.
Jefferson's Ocean. Cheers. I hope you all like it.